Working? Yeah. Hello, everybody, and welcome to another Law Gnome Ninjas Play. As always, I'm Peanut Butter, and this is more like just for update's sake. We haven't gotten a video out in a few months now, and we've been having some issues, to say the least. New computer, kind of a downgrade because of all the things that happened to the old one. A lot of things just stopped working. And I don't have the money to replace the parts at the moment. So some games aren't working to the potential. Shoji got a better computer, so he can record better stuff now. So with any luck, it'll balance out. But I also lost the outro music and the picture, and I'm still waiting on him to get it. We're very bad when it comes to just getting things done on time. Sorry. This is All Orcs Must Die Too. It's a game I'm pretty familiar with, and where the hell is all my data? Oh, maybe it's on Nightmare? Yeah, okay. I'll go ahead and just do War Mage. I'm not feeling super... Oh, good, beat War Mage. Well, why the fuck not? Nightmare it is. We'll do the Edge play. Don't let enemies escape the mines. I never do! They all die!
Was it you?
You need to find the story out yourself.
Can't you feel the magic returning? Did you open it?
Nah, I'm more of a closer.
Yep.
Hey, aren't you that crazy lady that tried to kill me?
I'm gonna go with my sword on a stick.
The orcs are right behind me.
Orcs? Yeah. Nice. Now you're talking my talky language thing.
That guy's so smart. And my spikes of doom. What else do I get? Ooh, pardon me. I want something that goes on the wall. Yep, that'll work. Okay. That right there.
Giant spinning blades? I think not.
And that right there. And now we just coat this whole area in spikes. Loot do do do, loot do do do. God damn it. Alright. How do I start? Gee.
Party's starting, and you're all in.
Yay! Who wants to get cut? So, yeah, All Orcs Must Die Too. For those of you who haven't played this, it's basically a tower defense in a way. There are a bunch of different towers, but these are my favorites, guys. Wah! Wham! So many spikes. And then for those who live, I just destroy. I like to make arenas of spikes. I'm trying to get Shoji a copy of this. If not, I'll probably do it with Aang or somebody. But this is my favorite weapon, just because you can just hack people up with it. Wah! Right into the death trap.
Yes!
Word to the wise, never, ever, ever, right. Ever, ever get the spring traps and face them this way. They can fly over to the objective. Defend the spike wall! Oh god, I'm gonna die! Skull, skull. Well, shit. Get back! Oh god, Knowles, that's why I died. That and my health was gone. Ekadeo's the one I beat this game with. He's pretty cool. Oh yeah, it's a wave now, I can't... I forgot half my weapons.
Let's roll!
How you do again? So, yeah, this is mostly just for update purposes, aside from trying to focus. Because, you know, that's always brilliant. Trying to say something while... Hi, minecart. trying to say something while it's going on. Yeah, we do expect more videos. I am trying to get the outro back, but if I don't get that, then I'm just not going to include it. Shoji still has it. We're working on trying to get it. Trying to get it back. That's pretty much about it, really. That's our big limitation right now. I got a few videos already all set to go. So this is just kind of more like an apology for how long it took. Ow, don't whack me! So on to the game. So it's basically a tower defense. There are different things you can use. I am not currently using them. Good God, this hurts. Stop that!
That looks fun! Dibs on yours!
Ooh, pointy!
That'll hold him. Oh God, it's not holding him. Fear my spiky arena! Let's see.
That stings!
Oh, that sucked. Yark! Yeah, this game is much better co-op. There are two playable characters. Right now I'm using a special skin. There's the main guy, and then there's the mage girl. That's pretty much it. They each have different traps. Well, some are the same, most are different, I think.
Killstreak!
Try not to die here, because I don't want to be a pathetic waste to the internet game. You know, yeah, let's go the hardest difficulty. I'm sure after months of not playing this, I can handle it. Yeah, do the little dance! How badly did I do? Not horrible. Okay. The tunnels. Mwah.
Hey, look! Another rift opened up.
Okay, so. Let's be a little smarter with this.
What are these tunnels?
We're in the Dwarven Mines. It's where I work.
You're a miner now?
Not like I had an in-demand skill set beyond the whole kill orcs, cast spells thing. Plus, turns out, people weren't exactly grateful when I shut off the magic juice.
Crossbow or fireballs? Crossbow! Dart spinner? Oh, right, forgot that thing. I forgot that thing. Let's see here. I have room for other things. Screw it, where are the fireballs? There we go! We have got this and die horribly! Gonna make a wall of archers here. You guys guard that side. And we'll guard this side.
And away we go!
I just have to say, this looks awesome. Like my character right now. Wall of fire. So the crossbow's a load of fun. You can actually get bonus damage for headshots, but for me it's just really fun to have an automatic flaming crossbow. Which I believe is a unlock for it. Oh yeah, you can upgrade your stuff by putting points into them and whatnot. Keep them back! Hold the line! Yeah, alright. Hold! My cabbages! Time to go set some traps.
Some new decorations.
Well, we're boned.
Party starting, and you're all invited!
You guys hold that one. I'm going to the other side. There we go. I was going to make a red saber comment, but you guys haven't seen that one yet. This video is probably going to suck. Sorry. You know me and my levels of competency. Oh god, what did I just do? Firewall! Oh god, 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 oh god. Hold the line! Oh good god! Firewall!
I hope no one saw that.
Well, hi. So, that happened. Alright, so this is All Orcs Must Die 2. I'm just gonna... War Mage. Gonna go to... I'll do one more. Let's do... Yeah, that sounds fun. Oh, this was a fun one. I think. Was this a fun one?
Now it makes
sense. Yes, this was.
First he faked his death.
Actually, I was knocked unconscious and
you basically just get this.
Me.
This right here.
Master was lying
very,
there hurt
very, very long corridor, well, so...
Yeah.
Perfectly reasonable. I'd have done the same.
Nice to see you again too, young lady. Keep the orcs at bay. I need more time.
Do 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 do, loot do do do. How much do I got money wise? Oh, I got a good amount of money. And we're gonna have this. Will be Chives, guys. You guys remember Chives? We're gonna have Chives back here as the last line of defense with me.
We hold the line.
Yes, we do.
It's my happening. Breaking through! In the face!
So... Yeah. So, back to what I was saying. Yeah, we plan on doing more, we're gonna be doing Let's Plays with Aang. Forgetting the numbers at the end of it. We just call him Davis. He did a lot of videos with Stoneheart, who we don't really talk to anymore. Oh good god, no! Stop the invasion! I wonder if he has this. I actually never checked. We good? Oh god! Thank you, Archer! We need more! There we go.
Treat time! Ooh! Pointy.
Protect me, Treebeard! Oh good god. Yeah, I don't remember half the stuff I say here, so we'll go with that. It's kind of a very simple game. So, just very simple concept. Use all the tools to your ability that you have to stop a horde of orcs. Oh good golly! Fire. Did I win? Oh. Okay, fire. Arrows? Arrows? Arrows! Firewall! These guys are horrible.
They're in the north hall.
Quit dividing! This isn't math class! Archers, help! Yeah!
Oh, yeah.
You came to the wrong neighborhood. We need more spikes. Always more spikes.
This should make my point.
We just need infinitely more spike traps.
Time to go to work.
The best is when you get a hallway like going all the way back of just sheer death. Welcome to my arena! Oh, hey, skull. Skulls mean unlocks. The more skulls you get unlocks. I'm just gonna go ahead and use this. This right here replenishes all your traps. Oh, kobold, or troll. Kobolds are annoying, they run right through and set off your traps.
I love this job.
New door? What door? Right. That's a thing, isn't it? There's one up there and there's one over here. Which one are they coming from? This one. So I'm gonna go ahead and just, yeah. Actually I'm gonna sell that one. Put two in its place, yeah! Okay, that'll, that'll work. Totally works.
Here they come!
Uh-huh. Firewall. The firewall is very overpowered, but it takes a lot of magic. This guy's not good at magic. I don't know what he is good at, but he's good. He's not good at magic. He also doesn't have a lot of weapons. He has a lot more melee weapons. By a lot more, I mean like two of them. The other lady does not get any of them. This is really loud in my ears right now. Ah, hell. Hadouken! Rasputin? No? No, no, no. Come this way. Come on, come this way. You totally don't want to go that way. You want to come this way. Put the fire on him. Archers, help! No!
I drink.
Okay. And I got less to work with here, so... Archer!
Killing season!
Archer! Archer! Archer!
They're breaking through!
Okay, so hopefully this will be enough to hold them.
1, 2, 5, darn it, we lost count again.
Damn it, I hate how stupid this guy is. Oh, the alternate for the crossbow is the stun arrow, which, that, right there. What's that? Okay. Stop moving! I know I should probably save my mana up for the... Ah, piss. Did you just walk through that like it was nothing? These guys don't like fire. Archers, help!
time.
Yeah, they got my back. Must get some spikes up in here.
Sharp spikes, tender toe.
Yeah, sure, that'll hold him. Get back! 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 Wow, no one loves you. Okay. I trust that into you guys. Leave my archer alone. Okay. I'm gonna redo all my traps there. Sorry, the commentary is horrible, everybody. Okay. Whack him with a stick! Whack him with a stick! I forgot how cool, how fun the stick was. Wow, I forgot how nice this sword was. Why am I using the crossbow? Right, competency.
Ooh, pointy!
I'm gonna leave it like that. The other side needed more spikes. Yeah, that'll work. And I get one more spike trap, so... Where are they coming from? Where are they coming from? I'll put it right out here.
This just doesn't seem fair! It's about to
get off! Ah! Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! These guys!
No! That's embarrassing!
They're in the North Hall!
Oh god, I hate these guys! I hate these guys! Oh god! Keep firing, assholes!
Killstreak!
Okay. Okay, Earth 4. Fun with those. Okay, yeah. Have fun with this. And this! I wonder if the hammer's better against these guys, because they're made of rock. I didn't really like the hammer, it's too slow of a weapon for me. The swing's just awkward. Is that it? Okay, we got him coming in the back. Huzzah! I'm glad my guy's fast. They seem to have this going pretty good. Oh, I hate ogres. They can just slam the ground and stun lock you. So, yeah, I think we're doing okay. Enjoy the firewall. Leave him alone! Okay. 8 out of 12, and so far, I think we're doing okay.
Bring it!
These guys need more archers. Yeah.
Orcs! More like dorks! Ha!
He said it. Not me. Rage at him. Just gonna run up there with the crossbow. Blaze him. God damn it! No! I'm too young to die! Ah! Back! Oh, wow. One of these does help. There we go. Let me shoot this guy repeatedly. Get back. Get back. Stay back. Die. Okay. Oh, flyers.
Yes! Help me!
You guys good? Got this? Alright. You can just hear a ton of archers firing. I love it. We'll reset all those traps. I hope they got him on the other side.
I live for mass orgies.
Did he just say he lives for orgies? Probably not. I mean, don't we all? Yeah, my commentary sucks today, I think. Oh well.
Yes.
Got another wave. A few more waves. Oh my god. We're gonna die so badly! But if there's anything I know, it's that we need more spikes!
Some new decorations!
Exactly. Always more. Welcome to my battle arena! Yeah, this is what I like to do. Build a huge strip of spikes and just fight on them. What's nice about this ability is its passive ability. Oh god! Oh god! Get back! Yeah, I upgraded the hell out of the sword. I don't know if I actually upgraded much with the crossbow. But the passive ability of that amulet I was hovering over resets traps faster, and the instant ability makes them reset immediately. Which reminds me, I think I failed to talk about the amulets a lot. Like, every amulet has a passive and instant ability. Like, the health one, like whatever this one is. What is this one? I don't know what that one does. Completely forget. It does something. But the passive, but like, the health one regens you faster and, or actually gives you regen, I guess. And the, good god, I hate these guys. And the primary restores health. It is so loud right now! Good god! Huzzah! We lost any archers yet? Nope, we're doing well. So I'm just gonna go create more of the corridor then. I mean, I think we got enough archers to cover that. More spikes. More! More! Okay. So, yeah, when you got two people, you can generally get this whole area covered with enough, yeah.
Treat time!
Hold him back! Okay. I have a new love of the sword. Well, sword stick, staff thing. So this is the second Nordic game series, as you probably guessed. The first one was not co-op. You just play as this guy, who is not a flaming jack-o'-lantern. As you probably guessed. I don't know if I mentioned that. Yeah, I definitely mentioned that. I do not have a timer going! Can you tell I've been out of this for a while? I think I just really picked right back up where I left off. Oh, about Doom 3, because I probably should mention that. Lost all the data again in a computer crash, all everything. It seems whenever I dedicate myself to a game, something goes wrong. I'm gonna work on getting myself back to where I was in it. So from here on out, I'm probably just gonna stop dedicating that I am gonna get a game done. But just assume I probably am if I make more than like 10, like 3 videos on it. But yeah, Medieval, it happened to, Doom, it happened to. I'm probably not gonna do any really long answers. Just because bad things always tend to happen. Oh god, get off me! Mr. Other Hellfiles in the other direction. Oh god, get off my archers! Get off my man! Yay! What do we still got? These guys. I hate these things. Stop killing my archers, for the love of God! Putting more archers. Oh, good God, I can't place them where they're already dead. Oh. Fantastic. Okay. Just gonna watch that. Okay. I guess have fun with that. These guys hardly get to see any action, so I'll probably just stop worrying about the front. Before I do that, have fun out there. So, games I want to do. I would like to be able to record Overgrowth. It's a game I've had for a long time, but I could never really get it to work properly. We use DxTory for recording, and if I use Fraps, it gives that little logo on the top. This is Fraps.com. I don't want to do that. Unless I pay for it. It also doesn't let me record more than one audio channel, like my headset, my mic. It'll let me record my mic and my headset. But I like having two different things audio comes out of, so I can record. We use Skype to talk to each other, like online. With Shoji. Oh, good God, no! Okay. Get back. Hold the line! Oh, it's gonna suck if I fail here. Oh, that's what happens. They just stun one. See that? See how annoying that is? They do that. Just a load of testicles right there. Get away.
So, that just happened.
Oh my god, we're gonna fail on the last wave. All my archers are dead. All of them. Guardian Limit Reach, they're all dead! fuck. Alright, you guys, I hope you can hold the front. That doesn't look like they're holding.
They're up above.
Oh. Yay! I gotta get back to the side rooms. You guys got this, right? We only lost one? Get back. Oh god, get back! I will hurt you in the face! I will hurt you in the face so bad! It'll hurt! Oh. Okay. Good game. Back. Damn it! Last wave. Wow. No. That's insulting. Okay. So this has been Lorcs Must Die 2. Let me just go ahead and show you creation. So, yeah, I'll click peanut butter because he's peanut butter. Play, I guess? Oh, wait, no. Duh! Get away! Spellbook, maybe? Yeah. You got the miner. You got your classic order. I think, yeah, miner's default, I think. Classic order you get for, I believe, when you just kind of beat the game. I don't remember how I got this one. I think it was a DLC or something with Halloween. Definitely something with Halloween. Orc Slayer. Eh, looks okay. Backdraft. I don't remember. It kind of reminds me of Red Faction Armageddon in a way. Orc Skin. That was a cool one. I almost considered getting that, but it's like, I already got Pumpkin here. Knight of the Order, I think you gotta beat this on the hardest difficulties to get that. Weapons, you got the Blade Staff, very awesome. You got little things you can do for each one. You can only get one of the uniques, I believe. Yeah. Wait, is that not even maxed out? Good God. Maxing that out. Firewalls last longer. Is the please tell me the crossbow's maxed. Yes, okay. So I'm curious, what did this do, Guardian? Oh. Well, fuck, I could have brought all of them back to life? Oh well, this has been Gnome Ninja's Play, All Orcs Must Die. I'm Peanut Butter, and enjoy not having an outro. See you later!